Well, there was some sort of security breach today at Bakersfield's Meadowfields Airport. The Sheriff's Department responded after getting a call about a disturbance. At around 2:30 this afternoon, deputies at the airport detained one person. The Sheriff's Office says there is no threat to the airport. This video shot by our chief photographer, Sam Montero, shows the man handcuffed outside the air controller's tower. No flights in or out of Meadowfields were affected. We contacted airport director Mark Witzo for comment, but nothing from his office as of news time tonight. We're still trying to learn more about what happened, and we'll keep you updated on our website, KGET.com.